What? Archive it. I'll give it to Aura Balance next time. It's me, Mario! Alright, guys, we're gonna go back to the Gym Leader Castle. Where we're trying to fight against Sabrina, which is probably, in my opinion, one of the hardest Gym Leaders in the whole game of Kanto. The only types you use against Psychic-type Pokemon back in the day would be usually Bug or Ghost-types. Unfortunately, the Ghost Pokemon available at the time were only Ghastly, Haunter, and Gengar, and those are also Poison hybrids too, and Poison types are weak to Psychic-type attacks. So I'm going to go with as many Bug-types as I can, as well as throwing some Strength like Fire and Ice-types too, just to try to throw them off balance. I can't choose Machamp because there's a fighting type, and fighting types are weak to psychic type attacks. So I'm gonna go with. Let's check out the ghost types here. Ooh, Haunter may be pretty good to use. What about you, Gengar? Is coming. And I'll choose Articuno. And last but not least, I'll choose Kabutops. Let's see how it plays out. Okay, Cubone also has some fighting types and rock types. Butterfree, Articuno, and Gengar for backup. Oh, nice! Psychic attack. Go for another psychic, take out Primate. What?
What now? The bear hit! A psychic blast!
So wait a minute, why didn't Primate go first then?
Is it down and out?
One down, two more to go.
What will the next Pokemon be? No, it's Dugong!
Water and Ice type.
How will the type difference affect that?
I'm going for Mega Drain, see if it's gonna. There we go.
What's that? No!
Nice.
What? It's building energy for the next attack. Both Pokemon appear equally fit.
It withdrew his head. What is he doing? What is that plan? Oh, Skull Bash.
What do I do? A decent head. Neither one is seeing an
end. Oh, just to even the turn Skull Bash makes me freaking cringe.
What now? It's doubly effective. It's building energy for the next attack. The intense battle continues. What's that?
Sure, just got one Mega Drain done. I was hoping Psychic would just take it out.
What's this?
That's what get the last bit of energy Dewgong has.
Wow, Mega Drain! That was perfect! Oh, it's now!
Oh, no shit! Okay, this should be simple too. As long as Warren doesn't try any light type moves. Or why can't I swallow anyone? Look at that, 40 HP. Body slam.
What now? Yeah, it's a hit.
I think I didn't get paralyzed. Another Mega Drain. And this will be the end of it. One down, three more to go. They're all fire types. Kabutops is a water type. Oh, I think it may have screwed up here, man. Sheesh. Gengar. I'm not gonna risk my Articuno. So I'm gonna have to choose just Kabutops, Gengar, and Kangaskhan. Ninetales! Now the problem with Hydro Pump is that its accuracy is not that great. But still got burned down. Oh, come on, bullshit move, come on.
What a furious battle!
Come on, you can't be missing. That's why I don't like Hydro Pump. It's powerful, but it misses, though. Ponyta.
How will the type difference affect that?
Go for another Hydro Pump. Yeah, its speed would be better than mine.
That was sweet.
Being part water type helps though. No more attacks, don't do too much damage to it. Oh come on man, we're just friggin' missing.
The intense battle continues.
I only got one Hydro Pump left. Keep hurting yourself.
How's that? Whoa, that's tough. Oh, is it down and out?
What do you think?
There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon.
But yours are really Hydro Pump because it doesn't.
Oh, it's Charmeleon.
Charmeleon. Yeah, I really hate Hydro Pump because the attack is not that good with accuracy. I have no more Hydro Pump, I can't refill it again, I have no more Aethers. Can't use Aether in this game anyway. I'm going for a submission. What the hell? This Charmeleon can use submission too? Get the heck out of here with that shit, man. Wow, I have no idea.
Gengar.
Yo, seriously, the fact that Ash has a Gengar is friggin' amazing still. See if I can push our million to sleep. Oh, come on with that. Oh, that won't work. What? Are you kidding me? But Gengar is part ghost type. How the heck is that working against me? Yo, Seismitoad should not work on me being a ghost type. Yo, guys, in the comments down below, why the heck would Seismitoad work on a ghost type? Seismitoad is a fire type move. In the comments down below, if you know anything about why that's possible, please write me, because I don't understand that at all. Shouldn't have been affected by it in the slightest. That's bullshit right there. It doesn't matter. Thunderbolt. Yeah, but the Seismitoad affecting Gengar? That shouldn't be. But whatever, moving on. Let's see what the medium has here. Most of the psychic types are, but oh no, she's got ghosts. Ghosts, poison. Yeah, mostly ghost types. No, all ghost types. And then she has a couple of poison and water hybrids and one normal type. So, you know what? What I'm gonna do is I'm going to go with a. Go with my Butterfree. Go with my. Electabuzz if she happens to bring out Golbat and Tentacool for coverage for the water ability. And also, I'm going to use my. Articuno. I don't recommend using Runner Pokemon though, but because of the fact that. This is what you offer at this point. It is possible to still win with them. I just don't recommend it all the time, though, still. So. Use Psychic. I see how you like him, though, Haunter. Let's go for another Psychic. It's probably going to do the same thing, too. Yep. It is.
What will the next Pokemon be?
With the Articuno.
Oh, it's Articuno! How will the type difference affect that?
With the Ice Beam. I knew you were gonna use Tentacool. I knew it.
Uh-oh, it took you. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Let me switch. Switching will get rid of the confusion afterwards. Thunder Punch.
There's the attack. Super effective.
Oh no, not this again. Let's go with Thunderwave, see if I try to paralyze it. Oh no. Yeah, it won't work for me, but it will work for your opponent. That's bullcrap. Miss. Going down to Articuno now. Ugh.
We're down to the last Pokemon. There's only one Pokemon against three. The battle has become one sided. But now, the attack wasn't effective. What's this? Hydro Pump!
What is Hydro Pump freaking miss? It missed for me, but it won't miss for the opponent. That shouldn't be, though. That's so wrong. So wrong, dude. Oh, they had a Lickitung as well, too. You gotta start all over again. Okay, let's put... Alright guys, I'm back, and we're gonna do Trainer 3 again. Alright, what I'm gonna do differently is use Skin Guard first. And then Butterfree, and then Electabuzz. Oh no.
What a furious battle.
Use hypnosis.
Failed.
I think this computer cheats. But whenever I use it, it always fails for me. Most of the time, at least.
What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, with Butterfree! How will the type difference affect that? Combating basic code.
Good. Come on, just one more psychic attack. Sorry.
It shook off in confusion. A decent hit. How's that? It's sharply affected.
Good.
Oh, it's down. Which Pokemon is coming out? Oh, it's down. Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Electabuzz! Is one Pokemon
do Thunder Wave. You stupid Ghastly.
What's that?
Oh no.
Fireworks are flying in this battle. Damage is back. Yeah, it's a hit.
This should be easy here, I'm hoping.
There's just one Pokemon aside now.
Thunder Punch.
The battle is coming right down to the wire. Whoa! Super effective.
Oh, come on, please. Thunder Punch. Thank you. That was close. Thank you, Electabuzz. Thank you. Alright, here we go, Sabrina. Bring it on. Yeah, mostly psychic types. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use Articuno, Gengar definitely, and go for Kangaskhan. Oh, come on. In case of no stream eater. Yep, I figured. I made a right call with that. It won't work on me because I'm awake. Dizzy Punch. Come on, hang in there, please. Thunderbolt. What are you, part rock type? You know, sturdy or something? Oh my god. Oh my god, the Hypno should have been down by for using from the bomb. Yeah, it sure just went down when I had Genghis gone, man. Stupid freaking Hypno. Think it back to the ancient puzzle of Pokemon OS or some whatever it was called back then. Let's use Confuse Ray. Yeah. That's a problem there. That's a problem. Use Hypnosis on it. Good. I really needed that. I really needed that. Come on, you can't be failing. Come on, Gnosis, don't fail. And use Dream Eater on itself. It's fast asleep. What will it do? The attack was a connection. The intense battle continues. Alright, Thunderbolt. Thank you. Good job, Gengar.
Mr. Mime! Mimey!
You just confused Ray on it. For sleeping Articuno now. Come on, Articuno, wake up. Articuno, wake up. Oh, terrific.
There, it's a hit. The heated battle rages on. Ah! The bear hit.
Come on, just one more time. I think my window's here.
What the? Why is Mime first?
Why did Mr. Mime go first? This game makes no sense with the speed rules. Stupid Mr. Mime. I don't know. Yeah, this game makes no sense with the speed rules, man. Yeah, we'll do a rematch later, guys. I don't like that. I should have won that battle. Take care, guys.